Made fighting a fire in Carver County extra difficult today. This was the scene late this morning in Cologne. Carver County crews needed to plow the long driveway to the home so fire crews could get closer to the flames. When firefighters got to the scene, the home was engulfed in flames.
We're dealing with a few elements out here, but the guys are working hard, getting everything done that we're needing to do to keep people safe and get everything cleaned up.
It's extra challenging today. No one was home when that fire started. No one was hurt, but the home is probably a total loss.